WWE Universal Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
Introducing the challenger from Mumbai, India, weighing in at 370 pounds, the strongman. Introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Get ready for some WWE magic. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And when you have guys like this in the ring, you can bet we're going to see one heck of a match.
Well, despite the stakes, he does not appear to be even the least bit worried.
Brian, I'd say the last time this city had a buzz like this, when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8.
Out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
swept to the mat.
He wants no part of this.
Sickening thud. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. He'd be smart to stay put there.
He slams him down with authority. He hits a nasty uppercut. Oh, no!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look out. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's lining him up.
You better stay right where he is.
This is going to be big, one way or another. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has.
Look at this. He's not going to like this.
Better stay right where he is.
This might be it. Signature slam.
There it is. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him. He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Made him pay there. He got him good there.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
The spear!
But is it enough to end it?
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you gotta see it twice.
His shoulders are down. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
Very nice.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Trying to make a comeback. He's on a rampage now.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And he lands a nice counter. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He can end it here.
The challenger not looking. He can do it here. He's not done fighting yet.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Here we go a second time. He's playing with him now. Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
He's in trouble.
He's almost got him.
Nope. Reverses it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Nicely executed.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
And this has got to be it.
What's it going to take?
He's calling for it. He looks for it once again. With such authority.
That's what he was looking
for. Here he goes for the win. New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Strongman.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
So